How to prevent COVID-19. Hi everybody, my name is Mehriban. In this video, I wanted to give you information about how to prevent pandemic COVID-19 coronavirus. As you know, right now, world community is suffering from pandemic COVID-19 coronavirus. But still now, no vaccine, no medicine. But don't make it trouble. You have only to struggle. Your struggle is prevention, because the prevention is the best cure. Just now in this video, I wanted to show you 8 top preventive COVID-19. So follow me. First is wash your hands often with soap, water, or with alcohol. The next tip is don't touch your eyes, your nose, and your mouth, because it will be infected. The next tip is if you have fever, if you have cough or sneeze, or if you have difficulty in breathing, you have to call a doctor. The next tip is cover your nose, your mouth when you are sneezing or coughing with a bend of your elbow. And the next tip is maintain a safe distance from anyone who is coughing or sneezing. It means you have to obey the distance between people at least 2 meters or 3 feet, and don't shake somebody's hand, and also don't hug. And the next tip is stay at home. If you feel yourself unwell, stay at home. And the next tip is you have to follow the direction of your local health authority, because they give you much information about coronavirus. And the last tip is wear a mask. If you want to go out and you have to wear a mask, because wearing mask protect you from different kinds of disease. And also pay attention for cleaning up, and it means hygiene. So I hope you guys understand me well and follow these instructions, and we hope that world community will be safe and sound, and from this pandemic, stay at home, keep yourself and others. Goodbye, stay healthy.